evaluate using your calculator. So this is why it's important to have a calculator. Giving at least 3 decimal places. So let's plug it into the calculator. There it is. Now this is a lot more decimal places than 3, so once again, let's look closely. 3 decimal places would be the 7, so our final answer really should be -2.39. And the number to the right of 7 is bigger than 5, so we're going to bump 7 up to 8.